Mowing the lawn today, we got a beautiful little tree frog here.